Fat and Corv, you want to go next?
Sure.
I suppose.
Corbin, you got this, bud. Is it hungry or hungry? Yeah. I think it was Jeffrey's stream, because it just restarted for me.
Yeah, I think it was me. That's unfortunate. Think we're back up?
Yeah.
I know, buddy.
Always opening on Jeffat! Jeffat is super HP! Coffee's about to win this button! Venom! Mitchell,
yeah!
Coffee's about to win! Vanish! Big damage! Venom! Mitchell, oh, my god, he's so good!
Wow! He's not there! He has fainted!
Oh, no.
That was sick, buddy.
And then he just disappears, dude.
See, thanks, Bax. See, thanks. You're taking your shit.
Nature pots.
You don't need nature pots.
Is C-Dink there? A C-Dink check?
It's a joke.
No C-Dink? We can do Ash versus Dr. Psycho next if they're ready.
We?
Yo, Beowulf, accept it so I can get rage.
Are you gonna use Diamond Flask, bro?
He says, wouldn't you like to know?
I mean, if he uses it, okay, sure. Go. Cool.
He won't use Diamond Flask if you don't suck him, dude. How about that?
Did you match fucking meta?
Oh,
I'm
shit.
Not souling, and you guys give me credit that I'm not playing souling, man. Say psycho, thank you.
You should.
Hey, at least he's
thank
not
you.
Your class is so broken, you don't need it, man.
Nice, I dispel Diamond Flask, you don't have Diamond Flask anymore.
Oh, shit.
Go, Ash, go.
Searing pain. Searing pain.
Your pet's doing so much stuff, by the way.
No.
Oh, my. There's a heal. Potion Whipper coming through, baby. Psycho kind of low on mana.
It's fine, look.
Oof. Oof.
Right back, though. Interception. Can we get some Sunders out to try to build up some of this damage? There's the last stand. Not a lot left in the tank in terms of healing.
This feels...
I believe in you, Ash. I believe.
We've seen some crazy things from Prot.
Jesus.
Dr. Psycho says tank. Not today.
Take first tank. Tank him.
The next duel is going to be... We'll do this last one in losers here. Give C-Dink a second in case he's not here. This is going to be Yard versus... Are you?
Yeah, I'll be back in just a second. Sorry.
Cool. We can do one more, man.
All right.
This next one can be Yard versus Zamira then in the losers. Or are you shaman?
Yeah, he didn't let me charge. I mean.
Oh, you didn't get a charge?
Michael, you leecho.
Force the intercept.
That's kind of fucked up.
Oh, he didn't? They did. He got the charge.
I mean, intercept and charge are two different things.
Oh, my God.
If I knew that we were going to open on combat right off the rip, I would have taken a different rune.
Yeah, you, I mean, you should get the charge. You should get the charge on that.
I can redo it if you
want. Yeah. We can redo it after when you guys have
something. Give me a couple minutes.
Yeah, no rush. We'll come back to you, boys.
It's still Barry to me, right?
Yes. Yeah, he's just getting some rage here. Mm-hmm. We'll do Barry's Demir, and then we'll do CD and Cozy, and then we'll come back to Psycho and Ash.
Yeah, sorry about that. My missing cat just came back home. Sorry though.
Yay! Victory.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
All right, Yarb versus Zamira here. Just regular, good old-fashioned arms here. Yeah. Trying to eat through some of that heal. Man, the amount of heal, I haven't even seen them all with Earth Shield. I've seen a lot of just Riptides, and it's so much. Using that Maelstrom defensively here. This could happen. He's getting in close to executable range. There's the sword drop as well. Intercepted.
Ooh.
One hell of a combo.
Yo, good duel, man. Holy shit.
Wait, is Warrior broken?
Yeah, that looked like a couple 1Ks. I don't know if that's damage reduction. What the fuck? That was weird.
Is Mr. Ashen ready?
Oh, I need trinket and stuff.
Oh. Who's fighting right now?
Hozito versus C-Dank.
Yeah, you and me in a sec, man. I gotta get some rage really quick.
Oh, you're back?
Hmm? Yeah, I'm back.
You're getting rage, bro? You're pro warrior. What do you mean?
Yeah, get out there. Shut up.
Hey, don't you know the prot warrior spec is the damage spec right now?
Get ready for me, Hozy.
Yo, did you get Dire Nail like first lockout or what?
Second.
That's crazy. You didn't have a rogue that needed?
No.
Wow.
I don't think we even had a rogue on our crew.
That's crazy.
Yeah. All right, let's go. All right, you can use this for a video when I'm done with you.
Damn. That's crazy.
And you win.
Hey, let him know.
C-Dank's talking.
Wait, C-Dank's supposed to get the charge, no? Yeah, nice.
Oh my god, the heartbeat.
Oh my god, Bobka.
Oh, C-Dank. Yes! 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 Holy
god. Oh, go Swifty.
Rick. Go Swifty, go!
Go Swifty!
Oh, I want some. Pot.
No, C-Dank, C-Dank.
C-Dank!
You have spot.
Come on!
Any Waller.
He fell off the cliff. Okay, he's back.
He connects! Wall's about to end. Intercepts back in. Oh. Can he do it?
Come on, C-Dank!
One more death.
Kick his ass!
Oh.
No!
C-Dank, do you have minor speed or what's up?
Wait, why was I was able to recklessness and shield wall.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Wait, in glad stands?
Yeah, I could do both.
Really?
That's weird.
Huh.
Warriors are bald, they nerf them.
I can't do that.
I'm logging a warrior right now.
I used rage potion. That was a stupid idea.
Bro, my net backfire, you're so lucky.
You're lucky, bro. Shut up.
Lucky.
I'll see you in Dueldar tomorrow. Okay? Try that again. Run that shit back.
Whoa.
You're both so lucky.
So lucky.
Did I just never hamstring you? Why were you fucking full speed? Oh, dude, I'm actually retarded.
It's fine, bro.
I think I just never hamstrung, dude.
Somebody taught me off.
Yeah. Yo, Hozy, you're way hotter than C-Dank, by the way.
Can somebody top me off, please?
Oh, that's Ash.
Yeah.
Yo, get me out of this fucking... Why am I against Dr. Psycho, dude? That's not fair.
You're not?
You're not going to be yet. It's actually going to be Ash versus Dr. Psycho one more time.
Okay.
So there's
hey,
a chance.
Hold on, come here. Let me get a little bit more.
You got rage?
By the time I get out there, yeah.
My god, they need a lot of rage?
Yes, PPC.
I don't think they need all that help now.
Whoa, let's see. We're all in the loser bracket, so let's see where this goes.
Prop wreck! Prop wreck, Ash, come on!
I don't have it, brother.
Get slowed there. Gets the intercept in. Can he just stay connected here? There's a death coil to try to create a little space. Going to shrink it out of it there.
Oh,
ooh, the leper gnome.
Intervention stun.
Big stun.
All the suck.
Yep.
He's slurping him, dude.
Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck?
Ooh.
Last no more hot. Oh.
Yeah, it was a whippertuber health potion. Lots of healing coming out from both these players. Dr. Psycho still has that suck going on, though.
He's good at it. He's been training.
Oh.
For three phases. Can Ash make a play?
Damn.
Good duel.
Might not doing the warm tech.
It's good trying.
God, I love
it. Might not doing the warm tech, dude. Oh my, I had the wrong gear against Sidang as well. I face a rose, so I gotta make sure I have the right gear.
I get misplayed.
It's gonna be the meta of tanks, I think. Holy hell.
I think we all need to play like Arcanist with no HUD.
Yo, Hosey, if we play, you do no tubers? I don't have any.
True.
I don't have either, bro.
Okay.
We are on an RPVP.
I didn't farm that. Can I use a GNPP?
No.
Negative.
You're so lucky.
He complained enough, so we just said yeah.
You know, it was one of those where it was like, it made sense in the bursty metas, and then now it's like we're so tanky that it was like, I don't think we needed the extra protection.
Jose,
we dueled
20 times today. You win with CDs, brother.
I won without CDs as well.
Isn't it your turn right now, brother? You guys are supposed to go now?
It's not us.
It is?
Yeah, it'll be Core versus Sozito whenever you guys have all your stuffs and are ready.
I'm ready.
Oh, I didn't know we were up right now. Okay, hold on.
It's a big moment.
We'll do comms for this one, huh?
Oh shit!
All right, Hosey, Poppy.
I need Poppy. 25 minutes. Can you buy me 25 minutes?
Hosey, if I win, how many you want to do 5 gifted?
Ooh. Oh!
Do you feel like giving away money?
Ooh. That's Monka.
Oh, do you know Ozzy Escobar? He doesn't give anything, bro.
True.
Oh.
He just waits for somebody to gift sub him in other people's chats.
Yeah.
Yeah, any gifters?
Any gifters?
Any Twitchers?
Okay, please, focus. Play, Corvi. Do your best.
Why you want me to lose? Like, what the hell?
Because you're so annoying. You're always in final with me, bro. You're like a worm, you keep following me. Let me go.
I keep following you, okay.
El Licho, bro.
Like a Licho.
Kobe, focus.
Oh, big vantage?
P.S.
No, you don't see that all the time. Breaks out of that psychic stream right off the Ripski. There's his health potion, trading it there.
Ozzy, please die. Please die. Please die. I'm begging you, brother.
He's dead?
Any Crusader?
Come on, go!
Ozzy, please.
Go,
Ozzy, please. Ozzy, please.
Oh, my God.
GG, brother.
That was close.
GG.
Where was the kick on the mind flay? What the fuck?
I don't have that. I have to full send it on him if I have a chance.
Kick has energy, bro. I think he will use energy on a kick. I don't know, I'm Venom.
Yo, Seedank, can you beat me, man? CBA facing you, please.
What's kick? Yeah, but I need 20 minutes.
Oh, no, 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 go. It's fine. I have to go. Bro.
I have to go.
Hey, are we up next?
Yes, you are.
Yeah.
I need some rage. Hold on.
Oh, you weak. Cool.
And then the finals may be a repeat of what it's been.
You know, I think there is potential for and is for others. It was at least 100%. Closer for sure. The thing is, like, it's going to be hard to base some of our future rule decisions on today because everything's going to change again. But it was a good day of duels, though.
At least I have an idea.
Yeah, for sure. I've liked seeing more warriors. You know what's kind of interesting? I don't even know if I should say it, but why not? You guys haven't even had to or had a chance to rocket home, which is something I thought would be like one of the big difference makers.
It's well, because it's a very planned thing. Like,
yeah,
just because we have bleeds.
So. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I totally had it planned against Corvi. I just choked.
Yeah, I feel you. Yeah.
Yeah, his damage was so high. I was not expecting that much damage.
Rogue's catching me by surprise too here. Still, honestly, even with the reduction.
Both but I had it equipped against Corby.
Psycho sucking.
Yeah, Psycho. I didn't mean to kind of talk over, but there's a lot going on here. Seedank on the back foot though right now.
Come on, Seedank.
Does use that health potion. It's not over just yet. Lots of rage. Look at all his rage pool and ready
it's
to be used.
Super over, dude.
Yeah.
Quick, oh my god. That
he resisted my shit.
Yeah, oh, unfortunately, the prot stance, no mortal strike, can't stop.
I don't have last stand. I don't have I need wreck. If I don't have wreck, I can't beat a warlock. Period.
Yeah, I don't think. Yeah, I was. Yeah.
If I wreck him, he actually dies. I think every time.
Yeah.
Kobe, do you have bandage? Kobe.
You need some bandages, Psycho?
Yeah, please.
Sorry, I was muted. Yeah, open trade.
Here you go.
That's not you.
Next.
Yeah, that's a really tough matchup though. Fucking without wreck. Meta lock is crazy.
I'm good. Jfat versus a warrior. Let's see.
Yeah, hunter warrior.
Well, at least we'll get to test something with Josito Jones though here at the end. Once I get cooldowns and everything, I'll be able to do the whole deal.
Awesome.
Hell yeah.
That's what I like to hear. Samir
that'll be good.
Actually intercepts onto the pet and rocket boosts and faps. Is it gonna pay off for him here? He closed the distance as a result. Gets a normal charge in, but JFAT's done so much damage to Samir already at this point.
He just like lagged
out or something, right? Nah, that was rocket boost.
It backfire.
Also didn't help. I should just add a frosting for 10 seconds. You're still slowed by it.
Does he get the trap off of you?
I don't know what's happening.
Target dummy the trap. No.
Close.
Oh.
Trinkets charges in. It's not over just yet. There's the net comes out.
Big stud. It broke.
Oh, he charges really out of it. There's the potion whipper though.
It doesn't have charge for a little bit.
Charges up. That's it.
There's the whipper coming out from Samira. Both Wait. Getting very low.
Oh.
He faked death. It's not
got
over
him.
Yet.
Got him.
Oh. Nice. Oh. Got him with the deep wounds.
Yes. I'm against the warrior. Nice. Yes. Yes.
Yo.
That's so funny.
God, yeah, damn it.
Can we nerf warrior? Like, what is this?
Hello?
Honestly, I wouldn't be shocked if something happened where they're bugged out with the reduction.
And we're definitely...
I just think since they're living long enough, they're able to apply 5 stacks of sunder.
I don't know. Yeah, we're not hitting harder than we were the other day. It's not even close.
Yeah, the 5 sunders are massive.
Yeah, we're sure.
Guys, warriors are broken.
Like, fully purged, but
warriors are
like
killing people.
The duel.
Careful.
It's okay. We're so giving lucky. Them 1 weekend.
Jesus, this guy.
Ban.
Can we ban warriors next tourney?
It's okay. They got 1 weekend. Let them enjoy it. They'll be back in the basement on Monday.
Yeah.
Let me know when you're ready, Mr. Warrior.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, it's us.
Yeah, it'll be you, Nez, next. I imagine you need, like, Trinket or something. This is, like,
yeah,
the...
Yeah, 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah. 3 minutes.
This is the last in the losers.
Oh, boy.
I started rapping, there's been enough beef and enough gat clapping. There's been mad signs for this brother to heed. And while some choose greed, I choose to plant seeds for your mental, spirit, and physical temple. Bob your head to it. There's the water, you've been led to it. Bathe in it. A long time you've been craving it. Prance to it. Use your third.
Did you just mind control him to hodge me?
Hell yeah, I did.
Oh my god. What a play.
That was awesome.
That was pretty good.
I didn't know you could do that, not gonna lie.
I didn't either. I didn't know you could use his abilities.
Yeah, I feel kinda weird, bro. You just use my abilities without, you know.
Oh no, he casts it himself, huh? It's like autoed?
Yeah.
Yeah, now I have to wait 20 seconds for Hodge.
No consent.
Yeah, bro, it's just full wiki, bro.
I'm like, why is this paladin just beating my ass? Is Jose here?
He's in an arena match, but he's reachable.
Oh, I was gonna ask if he wanted me to burst him down. I have everything up.
What's your CD, Zamira?
What about now? I'm gonna get rich.
Awesome. Perfecto.
Wait, he's ready to go?
Just about. He's gonna get rage, and then you guys will be good.
Can you hit my pit?
Get lots of rage.
Coming up.
We can just wait until he's here.
Yeah. In my pit, please, boys. Thank you. I'm ready whenever. Like some shit if my dome that be sounding better than the next man's whole album.
Time of the whack MC is over. 1995. Alright, duel gets started here. Last in the loser's bracket. Best of one. Whoever wins this one goes on to fight Hosey. Lots of those sunders stacking up. Just using the whipper tuber right off the rip. Get that stool that cooldown going. Oh, actually intercepts onto the pet. Maybe charging in afterwards there? Is this gonna pay off for him here? Tough position to be in. Health potion utilized. Dr. Psycho getting lower. Uses that potion themselves. Nearly an executable range, but they're still sucking off Samira. Hellstone utilized. Siphon life. Can he do it? There's the fear.
No, I'm dead.
Charges in, but...
Wait.
Oh!
Oh!
Good job.
Nice. Good job, Hunter. Well done.
Max damage.
Wow.
I mean, that's a 30 minute cooldown. There's no nerf needed.
Yeah. I also helmed his thing and then
fear. Yeah. He uses everything there.
I take it back. I don't want them to have fun.
Psycho lost. Wait, can we like nerf warriors? What's going on?
Yeah, what the fuck?
Hello? Right, uses every cooldown in his toolkit. Nerf him.
Plays perfectly. Yeah.
Plays perfectly. Blows every cooldown that he has. Nerf him.
He's not allowed to play the game.
Uses goblin rocket helm.
Can we like, I don't know, like remove weapons from the warriors or something so they just have to use their
yeah, right.
This guy over here with Crusader Enchant.
I'm not even allowed to use Crusader against you because you fucking disarmed me. That's why I bought another weapon.
Well, that's unfortunate. I guess I'm smart.
No.
Well, don't tell him that. Don't tell him that he can do it in his offhand. Don't tell him that. Tell him.
Crusader doesn't proc in the offhand as much, and I need a slow dagger.
No, yeah, you're right. You're right.
Just get a second Crusader.
Shush. Don't tell him. He's deafened. He doesn't know.
Somebody off for more gold.
He doesn't.
Okay.
He doesn't know. He doesn't know how it works. Don't tell him. He just hates warriors for whatever reason.
Yeah,
don't know why.
He got beat up as a warrior as a kid.
He did whoop my ass today. I will say that.
Guys, can we ban shamans too? Actually, I was thinking about it for a couple seconds.
Yeah, I know. I only beat you a couple times outside org, and the one time it counts, you fucking beat my ass.
I don't go 100% when I'm dueling people outside.
Why do you always complain?
Content.
can't show all my cards, dude.
Ah, your trap card. Ooh, shit.
Yo, guys, potion duels after this? Greater protection potion duels after this?
Psycho, you lost?
100G jewels? Oh, shit.
Barely, yeah.
Yeah, it was a close duel. It was good.
Psycho lost? Let's go!
To a warrior.
Yeah, you got a
warrior. Let's fucking go!
Psycho
lead jewels. Go grab your warm trinkets.
You,
you're a fucking warm.
You owe me 50% of the token. First of all, because I like the warrior have 0 CD. No helm, no recklessness, nothing. So I need 50% of the token.
Yeah.
120k gold, oh shit.
Yes. Bro, but I don't know if I'm gonna win.
I mean, warrior is insane, full CD.
Well, no, this is a best of 3 now, right?
Yeah, I don't think, because you didn't duel me or CDank with any
wait,
CDs.
Do I fight Corv now?
Yeah, you would fight Corv. This is losers.
Yeah.
I'm dumb. There was one more.
Yeah,
still
losers.
Yeah,
still losers.
So we gotta wait
for... We're just riding off Corvi, apparently. Oh, shit.
Yeah, this is still the...
One pump chump.
Yeah, this will be a tough duel for Samir,
yeah,
so...
Zero to hero.
Wait, am I fighting?
Yeah, you will be next. He just needs his trinket because he just fought.
Yeah, another minute.
Who am I going against?
Zamira.
Oh, okay. Good luck, Freda.
Gotta love sitting half an hour solo queue matches.
So you're playing on NA, you have like no queue time. Come play on EU. We wait 2 hours for a solo shuffle.
Dude, this shit's brutal.
Yeah, but not on NA.
No,
I feel
I'm,
like...
I'm only at 2200 MMR, I don't play this.
No, I know, but I feel like on NA you guys have the best queue time, man, honestly.
It's that bad. That's crazy.
Yeah, on EU it's horrible, man.
Do healers still have instant queue times?
Yeah,
they do. Like, I know, like, a lot of rank 1 on EU, they just go on NA just to play. Because you cannot play on EU.
Yeah.
That healing's so boring. If you do, like, one offensive GCD on a healer, I feel like you auto lose, which is what makes it so unfun.
Alright, ready?
Three.
You get rage.
Healing solo shuffles are so unfun, too.
Yeah, all the insta CC from fucking
yeah, Corp, you ready?
As well.
And people lining you because they're retarded.
All right. Good luck to both of you.
That's unfair. He's dueling a warrior without recklessness.
I should take a dagger off.
Vanishes, tries to reopen there. Zamir getting very low. Does he have any healing available to him? There's the potion and the whipper. Korv trading with that. Zamir has a lot to chip through still. There's the fear. Gets out of it and tries to blind. Is able to. Grenades and just tries to finish him off. Feeling confident about this one.
Oh, the hell?
The helm on. No. That was fun, though. Good duel. Man, rogues do a lot of damage right now, for sure.
Yeah, because they are not affected.
Mutilate, and ban them. Woohoo!
Yeah, can we ban rogues?
Yeah, can we, like, you know, remove something from them? Maybe you know, greater nature protection potions would be nice.
Yeah!
Corby's muted.
Good reaction time.
As soon as he unmutes, everybody just starts screaming greater nature protection, Foxborough. That'd be funny.
It's crazy how long Rogue's about a 10-second stun lock for. It's fucking absurd.
Yeah.
So is it Corby against me?
Yeah, it'll be you and Corv whenever Corv's ready.
I never know.
I mean, don't forget Deadly Brew is bug, huh? Like, the damage is 100%. It's not reduced.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Ah, so he's beating the system.
Yep.
What's bugged?
It's a
final like BO3. Yeah, BO3, and then since he came from losers, he technically has to win too, so he's an uphill battle here.
He's fucked.
Can give a strat. I can give a strat if they don't want to wait for CD, I mean for Corvi. When he use all this CD the first duel, he can respect to sub and just pop prep and have the CD back. Azasa.
Oh, that's a good idea.
But they don't have to wait like 5 minutes, you know?
Yeah, I'll whisper than that.
Tell him to unmute, I will explain him.
Ooh, then the other prep's cooling down.
Yeah, it reset every CD. Oh, he's acting like he's famous. He have 10 viewers and it's all bots. Can you fucking unmute yourself? Unmute yourself. With your bot viewer.
Yeah, Psycho, shut the fuck up. Don't ever say that.
Wait, am I up again? I'm sorry, was that not a best of one?
Oh, no, yeah, you won. But you now you're in the finals.
But there's
I'm up again?
Now.
Yeah, you're up again. So in theory, you could... Psycho had a good idea if you could, like, use prep to get your CDs back if you wanted to. If you're not using a prep spec.
Wait, what do you mean there's protection potions now?
Oh, there's... Joking. Yeah.
We decided we're getting rid of Mutilate Rogues, because they're...
Is switching specs allowed?
Well, you could just reset CDs.
So it's like the first duel, you use all your CD, next duel, when like you're done,
well,
you
that
just...
That doesn't change the fact that I still need this update. There's no reset for that.
Oh, that's
okay,
true.
Okay, sure.
Yeah.
I try to help you, Bo.
Who am I fighting?
Hosey, once you're set, you're doing Hosey.
Me and Hosey?
Yes. Yeah. And then this is the finals, best of three. And since you came from losers, you kind of got your work cut out for you, so you have to win two best of threes to win.
Well, I mean, I don't win against Shadow Priest best of three, so.
It's like fun.
All right, it'll be one best of three then. Sounds good.
I mean, you can win like first duel and not win second duel and win the last duel. Who knows? And I even told you the strat to reset your CD. So do your shit.
Hey man, it's easy, just don't let him hit you.
Yeah, but you're not allowed to reset your cooldowns in a best of three.
We just told you can!
No. It was to reset it for this, not...
Bro, it's a Shadow Priest, man. No pity for Shadow Priest. You can use Shadow Proc, you can go get Ward Buff, I will summon you,
right,
no
well,
pity.
Now I wonder if I put a different spec on my other thing, can I have another rack? That'd be kind of cool.
That would be, I doubt it would work that way, but that'd be...
Yeah,
that'd
this
be.
Man retail boss, bro.
Guys, look what Psycho said, guys. Should we ban Psycho?
I mean, look.
You gotta bring it to the council.
I don't know,
I'll be the judge, jury, and executioner. I mean, is he wrong, though?
That is true.
Alright, so are we good? We're going?
If you're ready, I think I'm
ready, I guess. Ready to lose to Shadow Freeze?
Hey, you gotta have confidence in yourself.
Well, you have for cities?
Check everything, Corvi. Don't go like a playable. Go.
I mean, I don't win.
I'm like, yeah, exactly. Just
oh, wait, he doesn't. Oh, Jose, go. Your AGM's on cooldown for 9 minutes. Go. Jose, go. Start cool. You're stalling. How do I know?
How do you know?
Omni, bitch.
It's strip snipe.
It's on my screen, dude.
Strip snipe.
Wait, Corvi looks at buffs?
I do now.
You remember.
I actually forgot about that too. What the heck?
He's evolving.
Strip snipe.
Content ban him.
Dude, Jose, you're actually stalling. You're actually stalling. Let's go.
Yeah.
What? I'm waiting for my trinket. I just have the trinket.
For that pre barrier, though?
Yeah, he's technically got a pre barrier in one, but that. Good luck. Uses the potion right off the Ripski. Oh, my HP bars weren't updating. That makes sense. Full kidney there. A lot of damage coming out onto Hosey. Is it going to be enough? Blackout proc comes down.
Are you kidding me, man?
And uses that Furbolg medicine pouch as well.
God.
Oh wait, you didn't start a Garrot?
God, I love RNG
no,
procs.
But, I cannot help you anymore, Corvi. I gotta go.
If I open with Garrot, he gets 2 free global dots, so...
I mean, who cares? You still lose.
Gotta try some.
Pump. And Ozzy is smiling on stream.
Oh, a little backfire jutsu.
There's the full kidney.
God, you're so lucky.
Ozzy, what's happening, PPC?
You're so lucky.
What's happening, PPC? Josito. Mr. Josito. Little kick.
Oh, you better win, bro.
Oh my god, he pressed kick.
Let's go, Josie.
Wow,
you got 5 minutes.
Kick.
5 minutes on AGM. Let's go. Send it. Let's go. No, Psycho, I cannot reset my CDs. I'll get this
really the dispersion cooldown that you're worried about.
Go.
Oh,
what rank, Hosey? What rank water is that, dude? Come on, go. 4 minutes. 4 minutes.
Bro, it's a much water.
Don't check, Hosey.
Hey, 30 seconds.
Hey, someone innovate him.
I'm drinking.
I believe.
I'm on retail. I can't give him anything.
Puppy.
But,
my God, that's not the Fuji water, bro. That's the cheap one.
Let's go.
I don't have the Fuji water, I guess.
Man got some fucking Dasani, bro.
Jose, come here. What the hell, man?
Oh,
what the hell, man?
There you go, Barry.
What's the Shadow Step?
Oh, I don't have Shadow Step. But...
Oh
my god, man.
Blind name.
Jose, please, dude.
Just going all out on him right now. There's the kidney into the dispersion.
What are you gonna do now, Corby?
Jose, please, man. Jose.
Corby.
Jose.
Oh, he does have Shadow Step.
Corby.
Yeah, I Shadow Stepped in to get the Garrot.
You have to.
Corby.
GG's, bros.
Even with nerfs, he still wins.
Yep.
It's not the class, but it's a player, I'm telling you.
It's kind of the class, too.
Yeah, so there, why no other priest wins?
I mean, because they are not the best.
I mean, I got a little cucked by prop warriors, but yeah.
Why is me, but not like, you know, someone else?
Because you get the easy bracket all the time, that's why.
Oh, yeah, the easy bracket, yeah. Yeah. That gotta be the, yeah.
Yeah, GG's, everybody. Thanks for coming.
C-Dank didn't fucking take a rage potion. Yeah, totally different story.